Jim Bowen here, reporting from the scene of what police are calling a vicious animal attack. The dismembered body parts of several campers were found at this campsite earlier today. No official word yet on how this relates to the missing teenagers and counselors from the Higher Power Treatment Center.
Yeah, I like that kind of treatment.